Hey guys, it's finally time, DuckTales the Reboot 2017, let's go, in a 3, 2, 1, and go. I've been waiting for this for so long. At first when I saw the very first picture I was like, rebooting this, really, do we have to do this, the old show was so nice. Then again, I thought about it, each new stuff that I saw was cool. I have to say, the animation could be more fluent in my eyes, and the design has two sharp edges on some points for my taste. But I'm giving it a try. I heard it's great. Hey, it's old sailor suit. That's cool. Good start. What did you say? Oh, fuck. I wish I had subtitles for Donald. Oh, he has a smartphone. I didn't give you a new address. You mischievous boys. Hey, it's not her fault.
Wow. Survive for a couple of hours.
What's your plan, boys? I don't trust you.
All right, boys, we'll get to Cape Suzette and back before anyone realizes we're gone.
Cape Suzette, my God, that's a callback to Captain Baloo and seinen tollkühnen Crew. I don't know what the English name is. Tailspin.
You were supposed to get him out by 10 o'clock.
Cool.
Hubert,
I heard that
these illustrations look very barkish to me.
To swim in it.
With business expanding in Spoonerville and St. Canard markets.
They don't know that they are related to him, do they? What? St. Canard? You mean like with Darkwing Duck? I heard he might be part of the show.
See you tomorrow.
Oh, and here's David Tennant as Scrooge. By the way, his German name is Uncle Dagobert. Kind of a household name here in Germany. You couldn't say Uncle Scrooge, everybody would go, You would say Uncle Dagobert, everybody would go,
Hey, Mr. McD.
Oh, hi, Launchpad.
Been there. That's deep. I gotta write that down.
Not while you're driving, please.
Why aren't we moving?
Because Donald is there, yeah. Mrs. B, so that might be Miss Beagley.
Hey.
Oh.
Donald Duck.
Uncle Scrooge.
Uncle Scrooge?
There's some tension between them, huh? Okay, they really didn't know he's their uncle.
Still. So.
Jettison that jalopy from my driveway this
hey,
instant, your dad
stop it. He's family. Tabubu, dabu, dadavi, baba. What did he say there?
Remember, no tricks, no lies, no trouble.
Yes, Uncle Donald.
I wasn't talking to you.
What happened between those two?
You used to be a big deal. Whatever happened to you?
Beakley!
Is it Beakley or Beakley?
Dewey!
What the?
Sent you, my beagle.
Come out of the shadow, Sadie. Oh no, it's just the same voice actor.
Of course.
Oh my God, her puppet. The little Quacky or whatever her name was for the original series is your dad. Oh, okay. It says a lot about the new Webby, I guess. What?
Whoa. Huey, Dewey, and Louie Duck.
That's a bit disturbing, if you ask me.
So,
that's not how you make friends. Okay, she does know a lot about the manor, I guess. So, having her own might be useful. Who wants to go back to his old days?
Me present a pathway to Atlantis, lost city under the sea.
Cool.
This is because some children made fun of you, isn't it?
I'm a pilot.
A week's provisions, an experimental deep sea sub.
We heard it.
I'm a pilot.
And one secretary for an old man who seems to have forgotten that I am not his secretary.
Oh.
So,
that's kind of a different Beakley.
Not interested?
You have avoided them for 10 years.
Because family is nothing but trouble!
I don't think that was always your motto. Something happened. Oh, Scrooge, just make friends with your nephews. They're kind of cool. And look at Webby, she's cool too.
You don't get out much, do you?
Granny's a bit overprotective. She trains me to be ready for anything, but then she says I've got everything I need in here.
What?
But one day, I'm gonna eat a hamburger.
Okay. If that's what makes you happy, it's easy to be your best friend. A nice secret room. I always love things like these. By the way, if you ask me what I did here or there, I have no idea.
It just appeared. Hey, that's the robot from an old episode of DuckTales of the original one. What? And we had the Wonder Lamp from the movie. Wow.
One touch can turn organic matter to stone.
Okay, we'll call this one a maybe. This place is
immortal. Stop trying to take the stuff of your grand uncle. He's not dead yet. Is that Roxanne? My god, she looks like Roxanne from Goofy Movie. But she misses her beauty mark. Uh-oh.
Curse ye, you scurvy life lovers!
The Deus Excalibur! It won't rest until its target's slain!
But he's already dead!
Wow, that is an interesting knife.
Do not let anything
sword,
else
I mean. Oh lord. What the fuck is that? Yeah. Busted.
You in the rooms?
Hey, that's from the City of the Lost Gold. I don't know, you know, original show. You're still a freak.
We came down to your secret museum to look for you because we love you. Secret museum? This is the garage.
What?
And how do you explain all this amazing stuff? Like the garden hose of destiny, or Montezuma's stack of old magazines.
Oh,
or,
it is a garage.
Oh, yeah, no, it's a garage.
Unbelievable.
Oh, what are you gaping at? The curse is only activated if you ring the gong 3 times, and you already hit it 2 times, didn't you?
Yeah. Uh-oh. Ooh, wow. Okay, an ancient dragon.
Gold hunting dragon.
Gold hunting?
Gold hunting?
Sounds great.
Not when you're Duckburg's
like
single largest owner of gold.
Uh oh.
Ah, my money bin.
Still.
Where are you
Louis,
going?
Fingers
I'm
off.
I'm gonna go eat a hamburger.
How are we gonna get up there?
I'm a pilot.
He's still there, always lurking.
It'll take more than a bruised spine.
Right at the right time, okay. I save.
Nose dive towards the bin and get ready to pull up.
Yes, sir, random kid I just met.
Yes, sir, random kid I just met.
Our family is awesome.
Yeah, it's kind of cool, isn't it?
Yeah,
okay.
Family truly is the greatest adventure of all. Oh, no, the ground!
Uh-oh. Ow.
And
you survived that?
And almost got me killed twice.
4 times if you count each.
Wasn't it the most fun day since ever, Scrooge?
That was incredible! You kids are nothing but trouble. Curse me, kilts, have I missed trouble. I suppose I'll have
cool.
to keep an eye on you to teach you how to get into trouble properly.
Oh my god, he has one very old telephone.
I'm taking the wee ones on a field trip.
Like a flap telephone.
You've got the job, Duck.
Seriously? I'm fine.
You're our new sailor. Welcome to Glum Gold Industries.
Uh-oh. So I heard the voice actor of him is the same voice actor that also voiced Lord Hater.
You're here because you're the
best of
the cheapest. Besides, we've got a pretty low-key day planned.
Low-key day?
Talk to your uncle.
Oh my god. Louis like...
Nope. Yeah, pretty boring. We napped with dormant on our joints.
Why didn't you tell him the truth?
You didn't tell your grandma we were going to a dangerous underwater city, did you?
Exactly.
I kind of sort of... didn't tell her anything?
Webby, that's irresponsible.
Yeah.
She'll be worried sick. Lying. It's the responsible thing to do.
I don't know. But I did it too when I was younger. I'm back. But, oh my god, that reminds me of a Goofy movie. I just lately saw it again.
He'll thank me later.
I knew something like that. Those are not exactly family people. Wow, you look like straight out of Kill Bill. I call you the bride.
We'll tell Scrooge and steal the jewel out from under him.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, bad idea.
Did you say I'm gonna kill him?
Somebody's angling for employee of the month.
Oh, nice. That's kind of cool.
Granny, I'm spending the night at a friend's house, so nothing is wrong.
Oh, you don't got this.
Yeah, she's not trained in that. Yeah, the world ends in Donald.
He thinks he's so rich and so Scottish. Well, I'm wearing a kilt, McDuck. A kilt!
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Those two wolf people never actually talk, do they? I'm not a big fan of their design.
Chasm? Glowing blue mystical lasers?
Also, I don't know what to think about those bird people. Like the bird woman here, that Kill Bill, wannabe Kill Bill bride. Wow. Good job, Donald. Wow, that was great, Donald. Oh, I feel very sorry for you.
Sure, if you want to do it the easy way.
My god, I love this new series. But it's so different. If you want the old series, then you're screwed. It's really some totally new interpretation.
You want me to adventure behind Scrooge McDuck? Oh, really? Which triplet am I?
It's Bluey?
Give him some time. Come on, he does like you. Don't you get it? I wish I would have some sleep last night.
I don't even know why I hired the rest of you. Help him up.
You can always use some helping hands, so stop complaining. So, do we really want to stand out for Scrooge and for everyone else? He's like, no, just me.
Flint-tapped Glomgold, the poor man's version of me. Which, to be fair, still makes him insanely rich.
And what?
Let go of my uncle!
No!
I wasn't prepared for that.
Okay. Yeah, he's not thinking everything through.
What are you doing here, Flinty?
And an excellent prisoner.
Yeah! What?
Uh-oh. Well, you're fucked.
Hiring my own nephew in order to use him against me? Now that is good planning.
Yeah.
Hey, Beakley, Sabina Arberta, so make it the or Fisbole.
I don't even know what to say to this, but this was genius. Wow, total mind blown there. You have to do something against your ranger issues, Donald, really.
That thing lit up when the trap was sprung. I bet my bottom dollar it's the power source that runs the city.
Oh, okay.
Uncle Donald!
Let go! Trust you!
Well, yeah, that's kind of all you can do. This is a surprisingly insightful death trap.
Okay. Okay, wow. And that works? Wow, okay, Webby is cool. Badass.
Escape with a jewel and blow up Atlantis.
You
with
asshole.
But I thought employees were greatest treasure of all. Treasure is the greatest treasure of all. That's why it's called treasure.
Okay, super jerk Glomgold. Come on, have the villains. It's the right thing to do and stuff, you know.
Mr. Duck, could we maybe bum a ride with you?
He's got a good heart.
You just may be an adventurer yet, Dewey.
Ah, remember the name.
It's nice, but it's obviously super cursed.
No, it's not!
Super cursed. Oh, ouch, ow. Goodbye.
Humpus? Dear, you are safer in a sunken city with Scrooge McDuck than you are locked in a vault in Fort Knox. No more lies. And you can go with him wherever you like.
Oh, that's a change of heart that seems very sudden.
I admit, I'm a little overprotective.
A little? Uncle Donald?
It might be okay. After boys saw you every once in a while.
Oh. Oh,
is it true?
Oh.
Did I do it good?
Like you usually do stuff, I guess. But you're very funny.
Mom?
What? Mom? Did we ever get to see their mom? Well, anyway, interesting. So it seems like a larger story arc is coming. And that's pretty cool. So, yeah, wow. What can I say? I had fun. It has a completely different feel than the original DuckTales. Actually, for me, it is kind of a completely other dimensional version of DuckTales. But I do like it. It's cool. I'm excited for what comes next. See you next time, guys. This is Bird and Bonnie Andy saying goodbye. Brohoof, and see you on the other side. If you're not a brony, then just go with see you next time. Bye!